Events today jeopardized diplomatic efforts when North Korean armor encountered a so-called self-healing minefield while attempting to withdraw from the area.
North Korean forces were adequately cautioned that self-healing minefields along the DMZ should not be considered cleared obstacles. We're back at the brink of war, and now we find out it is the Japanese?
The Japanese are allies.
I don't care if they're the Christmas elves. They sank the Walsh.
We don't know that their government was involved.
We know Admiral Otomo was involved, and we know where the gentleman is. We have to go in now, immediately.
The fact is, we don't know how far the conspiracy goes. If Otomo's actions are sanctioned by the Japanese government, then the only solution is military. But if he's acting alone...
Your man again?
He's already in position.
Send him in.
The State Department has lost contact with all of the U.S. officers who work at the Kokubo Sosho with the Japanese Self-Defense Force. It looks like the SDF have taken them prisoner, and they're refusing to answer our calls. In typical fashion, the Japanese are circling their wagons. Either they're afraid to admit they've lost control of Otomo, or they're actually sanctioning him. If that's the case, we'll have to come clean with North Korea, which will spark a massive war in Asia. If not, we need to find out what our officers know and figure out what to do about Otomo before North Korea finds out what's going on.
Sam, even if the Japanese government is not sanctioning him, Otomo still clearly has the capacity to strike. If he's still in control of the information arm of the SDF, you'll need to deal with him very carefully. There's no telling what kind of havoc he could unleash.
Last contact we had with any U.S. personnel in the Kokubo Sosho was a fragment of a phone call from Major Harper, a logistics advisor to GSDF. From the sounds of the call, the room he was in was raided by Japanese troops and he was taken prisoner. It doesn't sound like anyone has been killed, and if there's any hope of maintaining peaceful relations with the Japanese, you're going to have to keep it that way.